Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the caverns nearabouts mid-copse, and a heap of monsters roaming about it.
Alright, welcome back folks, welcome back to Interactive Studios where we showcase the latest and greatest games. I'm your host DJ Beavis, and we're going to continue our awesome showcase of The Witcher 3 and have some more fun. So if you have any questions, please do drop them in chat. I'm more than happy to answer any questions you may have, and oh really? Nice. That's pretty cool, Darren. Welcome back guys. So if you do have any questions, please do drop them in chat. If you're on one of our retailer websites, thanks for tuning in, and please do click on the chat tab. Don't forget guys, you can access the game from your favorite retailers, and you can also play the game through Game Pass and Ultimate Game Pass as well too. So what we're going to do is we're going to continue on with Fists of Fury, which is in Valen, which is a side quest, and we're going to go and see if we can go and take down these enemies by the looks of it. So it looks like they're fist fights by something like along those lines. So, and they look pretty close to each other. So what we'll do is we'll see how far away they are. So there's one there. Okay, so Lindenvale. Alright, let's go to Lindenvale. We'll go to Lindenvale first. Where's the fast travel sign? I think it's somewhere here. Where is it? Alright. Yeah, it's outside of town, that's why. That's why I couldn't see it. I'm like, where is it? She told me it was what meat she had made for chicken thing. I don't
know. Those boys wanted to guide the merchants to Oxford.
Alright, we'll go to Lindenvale first. This should be interesting.
They call you. Know how to fight?
Geralt. And yes.
Then enter the lists, my friend.
I'm ready. Let's fight.
Good folk. Fish gulpers finally found a foe. Right here, right now. On the field of honor, he'll face none other than Geralt of Rivia, the Hammer!
Nice. Oh, here we go.
Spare me a minute before the fight, Master. Please! Cut to your mugs plain as day. What am I beside ye? I just want to live. These days, streams are bereft. No fish for me to gulp, and they's given a sack of flour to the winner. Show some pity. Take a fall for me.
Not about to lose on purpose. If you want to win, you gotta beat me.
Yeah. Whoa.
Yeah.
Yes, we might have known. The Witcher took
Darren? That's crazy. Oh, wow.
My heart to see him renovate his head.
Not bad, not bad. Time to try your luck against Jonah. And then there's Smithy at the Inn of the Crossroads. Go to it, friend.
It won't be as cocky.
Hey, Fishgulper.
What do you want?
I had to win, but I don't want your family to go hungry. Here, take the purse.
That's... why? Thank you, Master.
Ah! Oi!
Think I got scabies.
What? Oh, wow. That's crazy. Right, Inn at the Crossroads. Let's go. We're doing really well. Actually doing really, really, really well. It's really good.
Where'd you come from? The mines that took the wenches from Bellum.
Must be the witchmen. Freak of nature.
Come on, folks. Ain't no one willing to fight Smithy.
What's the
There's
wish?
A prize
Best give
awaiting
the
view.
Ah! Ooh.
What? What is it, Grey Boy? Smithy here's village champion. Look to me like a fierce-fisted fighter. Just right for our tournament. It's your chance to slap around some yokels, win some coin for the pleasure. You in?
I'm ready to fight.
One and all, hear this. Betting on the next brawl will begin in mere moments.
The Witcher will face Smithy. He'll pound his gob like he pounds hot iron ingots.
Not bad.
Champion yet. Oh, it's too good.
You've still Jonah to beat. Best of luck. Look like you got soused last night too.
What's on your mind?
My fault we ended 6 feet under the pool. Why do you have to play the hero? Ye seek trouble?
That was a good fight. Alright. So one more to go. One more to go. Afternoon, Xbox Gamer Dad. How are you, buddy? Hope you're well. Hope you're well. Got one more fight to win. Here we go. We've done a lot of the challenges, which is good. So we've done pretty well. Yeah, I did. I hope you had a good New Year's and happy New Year to you. Hope you had a good one.
Get me? So, what'll it be?
Alright, we'll bet 50.
Alright. Let's see just how fierce Jonah is.
Feast your eyes on an epic clash between Jonah and the Drifter.
Oh, here we go.
Drifters
defeated Jonah. Could this be a new champion villain in the making? Who can tell?
If you want to be champion, go to Crow's Purge and ask for the sergeant.
And try your strength in Novigrad. The fight there too. Same in Skellige.
Yeah, we won. Alright, so we're gonna fight the sergeant now. Fast travel to the Crow's Perch. Let's get this done.
Got their asses whipped like a Novigrad whore.
You surprised? They tried to dance with a witcher. Where'd he come from?
It's pretty funny.
That's been a trade. Keeps it under a bay.
Who dared to burn the Baron steel?
The coin. Tails, we clean the shit out of the stage. Hey, Rico, thank you for the host.
Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the caverns near about some crops, and a heap of monsters roaming about it.
Okay.
Oi, lads, fancy an outing?
I need a good.
I'm gonna fight the sergeant now.
The winner to be named champion of Old Velen.
Glorious. Yeah.
We just whooped up.
I'm ready.
Who do we have here?
Start.
All right, come to daddy.
All right, you asked for it. Whoa, whoa. Ah, oh, too easy.
What a fight! Let it be known by one and all that the Witcher has defeated the sergeant and become champion of all Velen.
If you've not had your fill, you'll find worthy pugilists elsewhere. Plenty of them in Novigrad. Plenty in the Skellige Isles.
Nice.
First the army's passed, then the pops, now the younger. Grim Reaper must be having a lore.
Very cool. Nice. I won.
Yeah.
Alright. So I shouldn't be too far from leveling up now. Yeah, I'm not. I'm not too far. Alright, what quests do I have left? So I still got a lot of stuff to do. Alright, so those ones. Alright, so we've got some contracts to complete. We've still got treasure hunts to do. I think I've only failed. How many missions have I failed? So I got one. Hazardous goods. Okay, so that one there is 23. So that's that one. Talk to the gravedigger. Okay. Woodland beast. Talk to the commander. Alright, so we'll talk to the grave digger for that one. So we've got some contracts to complete, so... Alright, so we've got to collect all the Gwent cards, so we've still got one more to do for that one. Yeah, may as well. Alright, so that one's not far.
Ever eaten tree bark? Me? Well, splinters coming up.
Folk don't object to your white.
Maybe I should send them in the village. It was the wild hunt. Freaks didn't leave a soul alive.
Witcher.
Don't say.
I'll talk to the... This is too good. Ah. He's just there in Lindenvale. Okay. Still a lot of places to unlock though.
About the job. Seems you got a problem. Some graves get dug up.
If that were only it. Every now and then, a vile beast that come round the graveyard, devour what's fresh, then move on. Started again not long past. Thought to myself, just don't step out after dark and lock your door tight. But then a young'un went missing.
From the graveyard?
Nay, from the village. Little snotter wouldn't have come here of his own. And I'd heard something like a whimper in the night.
Didn't bother to come out, see what was happening?
Think me daft. If you've monsters, you need a witcher.
See if I can learn what's out there.
Oh, gotta go to the cemetery. Whoa, listen to that.
Storm, damn it. Grave's been dug up recently. Smell of cadaverine's old though, overripe. Wonder where the stench will lead me.
It's a bear.
Filth lives here, sure chose an unusual place for its lair.
Creature can use tools.
Means it's sapient, or just plain clever. Human skulls in a magic circle. Monsters clearly using them, drawing strength from the place of power. Somebody's doing some cooking. This, it's a human femur. A child's. Gotta be a grave hag. Collected the skulls to draw the power through them. Confidence grew enough it started prowling the village. Need to take the skulls, force it to go back to the cemetery. I'll get it there. That ought to really piss it off. Now to lay low in the cemetery. It's likely to crawl out after dark.
I love the weather in this game, so good. Alright, we're gonna go up to the graveyard. Or cemetery. Whichever way you wanna call it. Oh! Wow! Awesome. Ah. Oh, now. That's no way to treat a lady. It's terrible.
Mm-hmm.
Hear about the job. It's taken care of. It was a grave hack that dug up the graves and snatched the child.
Aye. So, how is the little tyke?
Child's dead.
Oh, 'tis as I thought.
What about my reward?
Oh, I've not forgotten, nay. Here you go. Thanks much for your help.
Take care.
Nice. All right. Hey, Gun Griffin, how are you, buddy? How are you? I hope you're well. All right, so we still got... All right, let's go. What other contracts have we got in Velen? Woodland Beast. All right, so he's in Novigrad. All right, so Jenny of the Woods. So the contract issue was there. All right, let's go. Let's go have a chat.
Greetings.
Yeah?
Heard you have a problem. A monster you call a Shrieker.
Aye. Prowls about it does. Snatches cows and goats mostly, but it won't scorn a man if it runs into one. Borzoi, huntsman under the old lord, well, he said enough's enough. Claimed he'd put a stop to it, drive the beast away.
Mm-hmm.
Took a hatchet. Made an ambush for the Shrieker beyond the moat, where the fields start. It's where we found him. Guts stretched o'er the crown of a tree like gossamer. Took half a day to collect the parts. Put him in a grave.
Ah. That's not good, Gun Griffin.
High time a professional took a look at this Shrieker. Anyone around here know more about the beast?
Borzoi's son Simcoe does. Saw the aura with his own eyes. But you might find the lad hard to chat with. Still mourns his father, methinks.
I see. Where'll I find him?
At my homestead. I took the tyke in when he lost his dad. The mother passed long ago. There are a lot of them beasties you've you know.
Can we talk?
Let me be.
Calm down, I just wanna...
Go, I said.
I want to avenge your father, but to do that I gotta know what killed him.
Shrieker killed him. Don't you know?
That name doesn't mean much to me. Describe the beast. Tell me what it looked like.
Something like a rooster, but huge, with a lizard's tail. I heard Ruffler barking in the woods. I ran to see what you were on about. There were dad in the bushes. A hole through his belly. And moaning. Screaming. I wanted to help. But how could I? How?
Shush now. Calm.
Calm.
Take care, kid.
That's kind of cool. That's cool. Alright. Yeah, it's crazy though. Really cool. Good story.
That's it, Roach. Slower. Not so fast, Roach.
Tracks are irregular here. Monster must have started staggering. Was wounded, most likely. Muzzles caked in blood. Didn't give up without a fight. Monster blood. Some. Tracks lead to the cave, the cockatrice.
Found the cave. Whoa. Can't say anything. Yeah, I got a torch. How do you equip it? RB. Salmon. Samum, grape shot. What's it? I don't even have that. I don't think I've got that. Do I have the grape shot? I don't think I've got that. No, I don't. Yeah, I'm missing components. Yeah, I don't have any of that. I had no bombs.
some.
Run, Roach.
I think I'm lost.
Spot a cider for you? Or a bit of dry curd? The ladder's not exactly burst in, but what I got sure to please.
To take a look.
He's got a couple of green cards. All right. Can you throw the torches? That's what I want to know. So
take care now.
Trying to do the mission. I'm just trying to work out like what I can do.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Oh, I need to dismantle. So the sword. Oh, I don't have enough coin. Oh, how do I move the upgrade? I can't do it. He got wire. You've read this. Scare for soldier. Additional information. Care for your sword, soldier book. Yeah. Okay. I need to get, No.
Oh. Mind a look at you.
No.
So long.
How can I help you?
What are you selling? What's good?
Yeah, she's got almost 3,000. She's got a lot more stuff though. Look at this, little material. She's got diagrams, crafting diagrams. She's got a lot more stuff than that other guy. Okay, what do I need to make? I need to look at what I need to make that bomb.
Take care now.
Because she might have that material. Hold on. Here we go. So, what do I need? Dancing Star Bomb. Nostrix. Alchemy Ingredient. I don't think she had that. Hmm. Yeah, I don't have any of that material. Yeah. I do have the grape shot. Oh. That's silly. Helps if I looked in my inventory, didn't it? So I just want to make sure that I've read everything, because the more information you can read in the game, the better your character's going to be. It looks like I've read everything. Now I should be able to get this guy.
That's it, Roach. Hey there.
Come on. What's Roach doing?
Slower.
Come on, Roach. What are you doing? what I gotta remember. How do I? Right, we'll save where we're up to. So how do I throw the bombs? trying to work out how I throw the bombs now that I've got them equipped.
Gotta nab it before it gets away.
RB. It's RB.
There it is. Won't get away this time.
Giddy up.
That's one big chicken. That's one big chicken.
That's it, Roach.
Alright. Let's go and deliver this thing. Get our reward.
Greetings.
Yeah?
Shrieker won't trouble you anymore.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Your reward, tain't much, but as they say, take care of the pennies.
Keep the coin. You took in an orphan. Need it more than I do.
And they call witches unfeeling. Inhuman. Well, I thank ye. From the bottom of my heart. There are a lot of them monsters who were, you know.
Life, not so we name.
What?
Your father's been avenged. Thought you might want to know. I killed the Shrieker.
Thank you, Master Witcher.
Nice. Alright. So what quests we have left?
That's it, Roach.
Darkness everywhere. I see it all around.
Need a swift kick in the
arse. Come on, Roach. That's it, Roach. Slow now.
So there's a lot of areas still to unlock. so many.
Rain don't rust your blades.
Gotta talk to what Edelman. It's another one of those nerds. Why auto commander?
Rain don't rust your blades.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
So the notice about Jenny of the Woods, you posted it, right?
Oh, aye. 'Twas me. You'd do it. You's a witcher, is you not? Straight off, a picture in me granny's book. Monstrum, or a portrayal of witchers. Remember like you were today. We be afeard of her. But Jenny of the Woods, what's she to you?
I'm on it. Know if anyone's seen Jenny of the Woods? Could tell me more about her.
Old Willem must have, but he won't tell you naught. He were weak of heart. We found him in the fields this morning. Other folk are afeard to go out nights. But you might try Agneta, lives at the end of the village. Word is she saw the wraith.
And nothing happened to her? She wasn't hurt?
Agneta? Outlived three husbands, that one. Jenny of the Woods won't do naught to that wench. Not at all.
Wraith that haunts the village. Heard you can tell me about it.
Oh, aye. I saw her. Saw Jenny of the Woods with mine own eyes. Like I sees you now, Witcher.
What did she look like? In detail. Please try.
Truth be told, I didn't see her too clearly. It were growing dimpsy, and this pale shape loomed afore me, mist-like. I comes closer, and the cloud thickened, and something like a visage came out of the mist.
What did you do?
What do you think, me love? That I'd wait to see the wraith in full glory? Ran to the village to tell folk what I'd seen.
I see. So she appeared to you just after twilight? Important clue, thanks. You take care now. Through here, barefoot. A woman came through here, barefoot.
So what am I looking for? Ah, there.
A piece of fabric, possibly from a dress, got snagged on the undergrowth. Stride indicates she was running. Probably why she tore her dress. Somebody chase her. Pursuer. He stabbed her or slit her throat. Strange. Left the knife behind. Dried blood on it. Could come in handy. Drag the body through here. Clear trail. Lugged the body all the way to the woods. Buried it here. Shallow grave. Murderer must have been pressed for time. Something's sticking out. A letter.
A letter?
The scorned lover killed the woman, seems to me.
Ooh.
Night raid. Alderman probably knew the girl. I'll ask him.
Ah. Whoa. Brr. Huzzah! poor Wolfies. Not good. Very windy.
Safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Nice. See what he's got. He's got a few engrams.
So long.
All right, so we'll leave that. So let's enhance our armor. Let's see what the merchant's got.
An amulet, bazaar, some tortoise shells.
Got tortoise shells?
What else you have on offer?
Corpse teeth and kidney stones.
Oh, right.
Great remedies for trying times.
Corpse teeth. Oh, that's awesome. All right, let's see. Where is it? He's got some horse blinders. Saddles. Ooh. Rotting flesh. He does have corpse teeth. Ooh. It's kind of cool.
So long.
Not looking good, I tell you.
Greetings.
What do you want?
Zula and Bakai. Did you know them? They must have lived in this village.
Good God, he knows? 'Tis witchery. They disappeared, both of them, into thin air. We've not seen them a week now.
I found the girl's grave and a letter. It's clear she rejected Bakai because she loved another.
Zula and Onta, aye. We thought they'd fled north to seek happiness there. Bakai departed round the same time. So that's to mean our Zula's the Wraith. Can't be. Such a good lass. And so pretty.
Any idea where they used to meet?
Well, can't say for sure. But the young'uns, they go to the clearing, mostly west of the village, past the fields. Zula. Good gods.
Wow. Okay.
No way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the Wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while.
Oh, we're not far, we could just run there. Nice. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh, she's gonna be a tough one to beat, this one. Oh yeah. Oh wow. Telekinetic. Oh wow. How are you supposed to beat this one? Yeah, no. That's hard. That's hard. Gotta stay in the circle. Oh, really? Oh. I need to save it up to where after I speak to that guy. Now I gotta get rid of my stuff again.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle, the auto crank.
Heard this before.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Oh, I hadn't fought those guys yet.
So long. Greetings.
What do ye want?
Zula and Bakai.
Good God, he knows.
Any idea? No way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the Wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while.
Yeah, I gotta kill these wolves. Nice.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabriel. The auto.
Let me have a look at your stock.
What?
It won't appear in daylight.
Oh, here we go. No. Oh no. Oh. That was crazy. At least now we're getting it. Oh. She was very low too. I just gotta stay in that circle. She can't use the special powers when she's in that circle. So, gives you more of an opportunity to attack them. It's pretty cool. Yeah, so the wolves are now still alive. So I've got to save it when I go back to the thing. Yeah. they shot their own leader. Let's go back to town real quick. We'll get rid of this stuff and then we'll save it again.
Amulet, Azor.
What else you have on offer?
Cup.
So long.
Oh.
It won't appear in daylight.
Alright. Here she comes. Here she comes.
I
No. Oh. Oh, we almost had her. Oh, we just almost had her. We're right there. Oh, so close, yet so far. Yeah, got the method, yeah. Should be able to defeat him now. Oh, good. All good, Darren. We'll learn together. There you go. Oh. Excellent. Excellent. Woo. Nice.
If it weren't for our fair elders ruling the wilds, we'd have stopped.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Jenny of the Woods is gone. Got rid of her.
She'll not be back.
No. I know how to dispatch night wraiths for good.
Aye, of course. Your reward, as agreed. Many thanks to ye, Master Witcher.
Nice.
Farewell.
Okay, done. There's another mission completed. Alright, level 12. Nice. Excellent. Very happy with that. That's good. Alright, let's, let's level up our character. Alright, so what we're going to do is, because we've got, we haven't got a green one yet. So we need to, need to get that up. So we still got a lot to do. Really? Just got a bunch of them? Nice. Alright, so we still got a few. Alright, so we still got a couple of contracts to do. Alright, so it looks like we need to go. Alright, so we need to go Novigrad. So Peers of Novigrad, visit Tristan House. Alright, so we need to go there. Alright, so we need to go to, alright, hold on. We need to go up here. Okay. So we haven't been up there yet, so we need to, so we've got a lot of area to cover. So we'll probably ride the horse over there, at least that way we can unlock some stuff along the way. Probably be better. Come on. What? Chicken, what's going on, buddy? What's happening? Hello, how are you?
Let's go.
I'm good, how are you? Oh, yeah. Oh, better hurry. Got wolves.
You see, Jacamar haunts my dreams. Jacamar's my husband, or was till he died at war. He stands by me headboard and wails. So many years apart, I've such woe in
me. Now, good. Same to you, Chicken Puffs. All good.
I say, I'll come, Jacamar, but when the gods summon me, not before. Then he says, leave your wedding ring by me grave. It'll make the whiten lighter. And I'd leave it, were the woods not so terrifying. So, I thought to myself, maybe you.
I'd be glad to help. Where's Jack and Montana?
The guy in the back.
Little cemetery near Blackbound, in a grave beneath the old tree. Here, take the ring. Once you've laid it down,
that's terrible.
Your reward. We live in a hut in the village with my granddaughter, Lessie.
That's too funny.
Yeah, where the hell? Strange.
Giddy up.
Hey, Rifles, thank you for the host. Thank you for the host, buddy.
Giddy up.
Alright. Boy, Tone, how are you, buddy? Happy New Year, mate.
Faster.
Thanks for the host. He just jumps in the air. Come on.
Hey, yeah. Move it.
Yeah, it was good, man. Got a bit of a summer cold, but I'm alright besides that. So yeah, just enjoying The Witcher. It's amazing. Forgotten how good this game is. My horse is drowning. Oh. Come on. Let's not drown you this time. Hidden treasure there. Should I go get it? What is how hard the enemies are? Here we go, we got it. That wasn't that hard. New quest. Nice. What'd you call me? Oh, whoa. Teacher. Was?
Stop staring at the kids, you're scaring me.
As I live in what?
Yeah, it's awesome.
Show me what you have in stock.
So, is it a game that has continued story where you need to play 1 then 2 to understand 3, or can I just start from 2 then 3? I'll be okay story-wise. Alright, so, good question, Chicken Puffs, but you don't have to start playing number 2 in order to play number 3, but it does continue on. So, no, all good. I'm two-tone. Tone, all good, buddy, all good. So that's a really good question. So, guys, you do not have to play... you don't have to play number two in order to go to number three. But it's good to play through number two. Number two is a great game, but you can start on number three without having to play number two. But if you do have two, The Witcher 2, play through it. It's awesome, absolutely amazing, and it's a great game. So definitely do check it out. So which is cool. It's really good. Well, I'm gonna get rid of a lot of this stuff here because we don't need it, especially this old stuff. Alright, so those gloves we can put on, so we'll put those on. let's fix up our inventory. There's nothing there. Okay. All right. Beautiful. All right. So now I've got that added. Thank you for the host too, as well, Tone. Really appreciate it. See what the merchant has to say. So,
show me what you have in stock.
See what he's got in stock. All right, he's got a couple of glyphs. Ooh, that's a nice shirt. I like that one. That's a great question, Chicken Puffs. It's just one main one you progress through. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. It's really, 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 really cool. So, yeah, you basically... So
long.
You, so the Witcher has abilities that he uses, so you can see here, so basically you can add different training or different strengths, but there's also different, so you got combat, science, alchemy and general, right? So they're basically mutagens, as they're known, and you use points every time you level up to buy or to acquire a new ability. So each ability is different. But what you want to do is what I didn't realize is you want to build these red lines up, so where it's a werewolf mutagen. So these basically come into, so these will basically all come together, and it gives you this extra ability, which is really, really cool. So you definitely want to make sure that you do that, and add that, which is cool. Rifle, welcome back, buddy. Welcome back, and no worries, you're welcome. It's really cool. It's a great game. I love it. I haven't played this since 2011. Well, 2015, sorry, 2015. I'm thinking of when the game started being developed. 2015. Which is crazy. So, yeah, it's a great game. It's awesome. I never finished it, which is pretty funny. So, I actually never finished it, but you can see here, look, last time I played the game was 19th of the 6th, 2015. That was the last time I played it. And I left it there, and I never came back to it, and I should have, which is pretty funny. So now I'm going back and playing through it, so yeah, but I'm level 12. It's over 100 hours of gameplay. It's crazy. Happy New Year, Ruffle, as well too, buddy. Happy New Year, mate. Hope you had a good one.
That's it, Roach.
Oh.
Go.
Oh, crazy. You have to excuse me, guys. I'm still a bit under the weather. I'm suffering a summer cold at the moment, so it's not agreeing with me, which isn't good. Alright, so go. We're in Novigrad now. It won't let me cross there. Yeah, that's excluding the DLC. Yes, Chicken Puffs. That's excluding So, including the DLC, you're looking at around about over 120 hours. Maybe more.
Come on.
Move on.
You move on. Excuse me. Can you please not block my horse? Oh, thanks.
Oh.
Yeah. Pretty crazy.
Not so fast, Roach.
All right. Let's
drink for its nearly night.
So that's locked. Alright, no worries, Rifle. Have a good day, man.
And? He fix it for
you? No. Said I'll come to the wrong place. But he sends dumplings.
Alright, let's talk to this guy. So many missions.
What do you have on offer?
Redanian dumplings, speciality of the house, heartily recommended. Blimey. A vat gun in my establishment? It can't be.
How do you know I'm a witcher?
You joking? Silver blades. Who else uses them? Crafted in Mahakam, am I right? Must be about 40 inches long?
40 and a half. Still impressed. You're something of an expert, evidently.
Hey, Cruel. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Master of dumplings.
Geralt of Rivia.
A pleasure, Geralt. How might I help you? Care to try a dumpling?
Yeah, it sounds good.
Looking for a good swordsmith. No one.
Three swords on your back. A bit much, don't you think?
Good one. But all jests aside, you make swords anymore?
Really? It's dumplings now. I must make a living. But I miss the hammer, anvil, and bellows. Oh, the heat of the forge. Were it not for that swiving Van Horn.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I shan't greet a witcher with dumplings. Come, let me show you something.
Not really. It depends on
premium quality too.
Thank you. I've kept these as mementos.
It depends on the time of night. So it's the actual time of night, not the actual weather. So, weather doesn't really affect the monsters, it's more the time of night. So you'll find like monsters' nests, and there's like, there's all different types of monsters that you come across.
It's much safer. Food vendors rarely disappear.
It's pretty cool.
End up as cripples.
I see.
The creatures are awesome.
Novigrad smithing market?
Not officially, though all supplies go through Ernst Van Horn. And they say he plays cards with Cleaver, frequently.
Cleaver.
Tried negotiating? Making a deal?
With Van Horn? Do you jest? He's a proper heartless bastard. Either play by his rules and pay him, or go out of business.
I see.
But I shan't complain. Dumplings have proven an excellent source of income. It's just...
Dumplings.
You miss the heat of the forge. Tried getting supplies from someone else?
Those rogues of the underworld control all the sources. How am I to talk to them? Unless...
Nah, not at all. Chicken puffs, that's not at all. It's not at all. It's really cool.
Want me to help you get you supplies? How?
Just come with me to a meeting. As my bodyguard, it'll bolster my confidence. Truth be told, not so long ago, I tried negotiating some iron deliveries with one of the King of Beggar's men.
Take it he's important in the underworld, too.
Yes. What's more, he's on piss-poor terms with Cleaver, who backs Van Horn. It's just... He demanded an inordinately large share of the profits. I thought you might help me negotiate. I don't mean gratis. I'm certain we can agree on a fee.
Could I choose something from your collection?
Oh, forget this rubbish. I shall forge you a sword fit for killing gods.
I don't know. Criminal underworld. Not really sure I want to meddle with them.
I badly need your help. Van Horn is a Van Horsen. He must be taught a lesson. I'd be eternally grateful. Plate armor, yours. Or perhaps you'd like a catapult or a trebuchet.
Nice.
Fine. Arrange the meeting.
Arrange the meeting.
Meet me after dark. Yeah. Near the crane at the docks.
This is crazy. That's awesome.
God, the Reapers come for me.
That's pretty cool. Alright, what we'll do is, alright, let's save it there. No, not at all, Chicken Puffs. Please do play the game, man. Let me know how you go. It's a really great game, guys. It's a beautiful story. It's really, really, really cool. So, think Red Dead Redemption 2, but in a European countryside with mythical creatures like werewolves, hags, witches, monsters, ghouls, and ghosts, and all kinds of crazy stuff. But it is really, really good, and it is a lot of fun. So it's sort of has that Dark Souls element to it as well too. So but it's not as hard to play, which is really good, and it's very easy to pick up and start playing, even if you've never played any of the Witcher games. So if you want to pick up Witcher 3 on Game Pass and play it, so it's really cool. So yeah, anyway, all right, what we're gonna do is we're gonna have a quick break, guys. Unreal S-Talk should be jumping on in about 10 minutes time, and we'll be right back. So please don't go anywhere. I've got posted previously recorded content for you to enjoy, and we'll be back shortly. As always, thanks for watching. Please do check your favorite retailers for Game Pass and Ultimate Game Pass as well, because you can access The Witcher 3 through Game Pass, and you can also purchase the game as well too. But we'll be right back. As always, thanks for watching, and thanks for the hosts, and we'll be back shortly. So 1 second.